Hello everyone. Today we will learn about new age occupations. So, what is an occupation? An occupation is any job. It is also called a profession. So, what are some occupations we know about? Let's see. Say these words with me. Teacher. Teacher, the teacher teaches children. Lawyer, lawyer, the lawyer argues in court. Actor, actor, the actor acts in movies. Doctor, doctor, the doctor treats patients. Chef, chef, the chef cooks fancy meals. Astronaut, astronaut, the astronaut flies in a spaceship. Policeman, policeman, the policeman enforces laws. Journalist, journalist, the journalist writes newspaper articles. Farmer, farmer, the farmer grows grains, fruits and vegetables. Pilot, pilot, the pilot flies planes. Scientist, scientist, the scientist discovers new facts in science. Cashier, cashier, the cashier collects money from people when they go shopping. Translator, translator, the translator translates from one language to another. Hairdresser, hairdresser, the hairdresser cuts and styles hair. Driver, driver, the driver drives taxis and buses. Model, model, the model shows off clothes. Author, author, the author writes books. Architect, architect, the architect designs buildings. Electrician, electrician, the electrician fixes electronics. Designer, designer, the designer designs fashion like clothes, bags or shoes. So, what do you want to become when you grow up? Each of these professionals also use some tools. These tools are also called machines. Can you think of some tools that different people use? What are some tools you might have seen? Let's see. Stethoscope. The doctor uses a stethoscope. Chalk. The teacher uses a chalk. Fire extinguisher. The fireman uses a fire extinguisher. Plow. The farmer uses a plow. Knife. The chef uses a knife. Great job! Now, these tools are also called machines. These are some simple machines. But now, we use some very complex machines in our day-to-day life. Do you want to see what I mean? This is a broom. This is a vacuum cleaner. We use a broom or a vacuum cleaner to clean a room. Let's see some more machines which have made our jobs easier. This is a cart. This is a car. We use a cart or a car to go from one place to another. This is a shovel. This is an excavator. We use a shovel or an excavator to dig. This is a lever. This is a crane. We use a lever or a crane to lift heavy objects. This is a stove. This is a microwave. We use a stove or a microwave to heat food. Isn't that amazing? We use so many machines which we use every day. What are some machines you use in your daily life? Let us see some more common machines. Calculator. We use the calculator to make math calculations. Calculator. GPS. We use GPS to find places on a map. GPS. Smartphone. We use a smartphone to make phone calls, send messages, and much more. Smartphone. Computer. We use a computer to send emails and search on the internet. Computer. X-ray. We use an X-ray to see through objects. X-ray. Camera. We use a camera to take pictures. Camera. Xerox. We use a Xerox machine to make copies of a page. Xerox. Washing machine. We use a washing machine to wash clothes. Washing machine. Refrigerator. We use a refrigerator or fridge to keep food cold. Refrigerator. Microscope. We use a microscope to see very small objects. Microscope. You know, we use so many machines that now some occupations are going away because it is done by a machine. Do you know what a cashier is? Yes, we deposit our money with the cashier in a bank. Now we deposit money in an ATM. What are some other examples of machines which are doing jobs? The courier and postman delivered mail. Now drones deliver mail. Isn't that amazing? Well, with machines becoming so advanced, professions are changing too. There are so many new occupations now which were not there a few years ago. Do you want to know about some of these professions? Let's go. Data scientist. They find meaning in data or numerical information. They use this information to train computers and robots. Data scientist. Ethical hacker. They protect a company's information from hackers. Ethical hacker. Game designer. They create video games or apps for enjoyment or learning. Game designer. Stand-up comedian. They write and tell jokes about daily events. Stand-up comedian. Creative writer. They write articles, stories, or blogs on interesting topics. Creative writer. graphic designer. They design images or videos to share information in interesting ways. Graphic designer. Blogger or influencer. They share opinions on various topics where they are an expert. Bloggers or influencers. Social media manager. They manage social media accounts to help companies reach out to their customers. Social media manager. Climate scientist. They study how climate is changing in different parts of the world and what affects it. Climate scientist. Flavor chemist. They make food taste, smell, or look better using chemistry. Flavor chemist. Let's revise. What is this? Good. This is a smartphone. What is this? This is a microwave. That's right. What is this? This is a drone. You are right. What is this? This is a calculator. Good job. What is this? This is a computer. Good job. What is this? This is a vacuum cleaner. Awesome. Who studies how the climate is changing? Climate scientist. Very good. Who tells jokes? Comedian. Awesome. Who designs buildings? Architect. Very nice. Who argues in a court? Lawyer. Very good. Who writes newspaper articles? Journalist. Good job. Who designs images? Graphic designer. Awesome. Now you have learnt about so many professions. Think and let me know, what do you want to become? I am sure you got enough information for you to choose career from, and seems you enjoyed today's session with great enthusiasm. See you again in the next session with another interesting topic. Till then, goodbye.